Southern Madagascar is facing its worst drought in 40 years. The level of hunger here is so severe, the UN warns it could soon lead to the world's first famine caused by climate change.
The situation in the Grand Sud of Madagascar is absolutely dire. Right now, we are entering the next lean season, which began in October. We have 1.3 million people who are severely food insecure. That means they do not know where the food that they need each day to survive is going to come from. Of those, 28,000 people are facing catastrophic food insecurity, which is to say famine-like conditions.
The tropical island country in the Indian Ocean that's used to cyclones, heavy rainfall and drought has seen an alarming decline in rainfall in recent years, affecting small farmers and cattle herders. People in southern Madagascar have seen their incomes decline even more. Water is scarce, fields have dried up, crops have died and there is little food. Some are eating locusts, cactus and even mud just to survive.
Some of those years, the drought seems to be related to the El Nino system in the Pacific. One of those years, it seems to be related to what's happening in the eastern Indian Ocean. And over all of those years, there tends to be an increase in the pressure systems, the atmospheric pressure, just south of Madagascar.
Madagascar is extremely vulnerable to climate change, even though its carbon emissions are some of the lowest.
It is absolutely unjust that people who have done nothing to cause this crisis are now literally every day facing the fight for their lives because of the global climate crisis. So action must be taken for the people of the Grand Sud of Madagascar and for people across this region who are faced with the consequences of this crisis.
As the world's leading polluters fail to agree on how to reduce the effects of a warming planet, its devastating impact is already being felt in the lives of those who can do little to fight it. Priyanka Gupta, Al Jazeera.